what's up, you guys? It's your girl Kennedy, and I'm back once again with another reaction video. Today, I'm excited for this one because this is my childhood in one video. We're gonna be reacting to the Zoe 101 reunion. Zoe 101 was one of my favorite shows when I was little. Show is popping. I still be watching reruns, you feel me? Because that show is just everything, for sure. And the theme song is like one of my top five, maybe, theme songs of all time. It's definitely like top five, top 10 favorite theme songs, because that theme song is everything. And I'm going to insert a clip right now.
Are you ready?
See me standing here. Do I look good, my dear? Do I look good today?
I had to speed it up a little bit because I was trying not to get copyrighted, so I had to speed it up a little bit. But the original one is just a little bit slower than the clip I just showed, but you get the idea. So now I did see the preview on Instagram. And I was like, I started seeing the cast, right? I got all excited. And then I seen a bunch of people that I don't know. I mean, I think they're off of TikTok or something. That's what I heard, but I don't watch TikTok that much to know who they are by name. So I was like, who this is, who that is, who's that? I don't know who any of these people are. So yeah, I was like, I seen the cast. I was like, boom, boom, boom. I seen most of the cast, not the whole cast, but I seen some of the cast. And I seen a bunch of random people. Now, I was very confused, but I'm still going to give this a chance because Zoe 101 is my childhood. So, I'm going to give it a chance. So, let's get straight into the video. But before we do that, make sure you like this video and subscribe to my channel. I would greatly appreciate that. And now let's get straight into the video. Let's see this thing. Let's see what this thing working with. Okay. It says, on September 29th, the cast of Zoe 101 reunited at a secret location about 15 miles east of Pacific Coast Academy. Oh yeah, Pacific Coast Academy is the school that they used to go to. I wanted to go to that school so bad, because that school looks so nice. And them kids, like, they seem so, like, independent. I wanted to be like, I'm like, I want to live alone. Not, like, alone, like, with the roommates and stuff. I wanted to live independently with roommates, too. But I was, like, 6, 7, 8. So, I mean, I might have been, yeah, I was like 6, 7, 8, something like that. I was around 6, 7, 8 years old when I was dreaming of that school and going to that school. Okay, let me continue with the sentence. Okay. To prepare for something we've all been waiting for. Yeah, you're right. Because they was on the All That recently, and I was like, love y'all. I'm gonna need y'all to do a little spinoff reboot show. I'm gonna need y'all to do a reboot show. But I'll take that. But okay. Let's continue. Oh my gosh. It's Zoe. It's her. Ah! Okay, anyway. First thing, she looks way more pale than she did on the show when I was little. I mean, they probably made her do a spray tan when she was on the show. That's probably why she looked more tan on the show than she do right now. And her hair was darker too than it is right now. And I think her hair is making her look more pale. But she looked good. She still looked young, you feel me? Like, she looked the same age for the most part. So she aged gracefully.
Hey Google, call Chase. Calling Chase.
Oh, jeez.
Okay, I think they're trying to reenact the first episode when he was on the bike and he had ran into stuff and then he fell down. He was like, "Hi, I'm Chase." And then she was like, "Hi, I'm Zoe." And it was all cute and stuff. I think that's what they're trying to reenact here, but.
Zoe?
Hey, see you inside?
Absolutely.
Now, Chase, he looking a little old. Looking a little old. He definitely aged a lot. But it's okay. It's fine.
Welcome, everyone, to the casting call for the new Zoe.
Hi, girls. I'm Gigi. I am the director. I run this ship. And I don't mean to be...
Period, sis. She was like... I run this ship. I like that. Okay, bravo.
Dramatic or to scare you at all, but it is a really big deal that you're here in front of me right now and getting this opportunity. So if you mess this up at all, it will definitely have a long-term devastating effect on your careers. Okay?
Yes. Okay, I see JoJo Siwa and her mama. Okay, JoJo, okay, here's the thing. She kind of irritating. And I understand her demographic is like 5-year-olds through, like kids 5 through like 10. Those are like her fan base. So her fan base isn't kids my age. But she's like, I think she about 16, 17 years old though. So, but this is the thing. Okay, so the first time I seen JoJo, she was on Dance Moms, bro. I used to be like a big Dance Moms fan. Only reason why I was watching was for Nia and Asia and Cameron, you feel me? Because they was like the only black girls on the show. So I was watching for them. And so, yeah. So anyways, I seen her on Dance Moms. She looked the same as she did on Dance Moms. She still dressed the same as she did on Dance Moms. And when she was on Dance Moms, she was like 7, 8 years old. Maybe 9. She still looked the same. That's all I gotta say. I'm not gonna say nothing else. Because I'm not trying to stir up no drama. But she was just a little bit irritating. But that's just me. That's just her personality. Sometimes she made me laugh though. She was funny. But after a while she stopped being funny. You feel me? But you know, you gotta do what you gotta do.
So with that being said, just a few questions. What are your names?
JoJo, Sofia Reyes.
What's your favorite food?
Taco.
I don't know who Sofia Reyes is. I'm sorry. I don't know these social media people like that. Because I don't watch TikTok like that. Because I heard that she on, that these were like some TikTok people. I don't watch TikTok like that. I don't know if it's YouTubers and TikTok people or both. I don't know. Because I think JoJo a YouTuber. But she do music too, right? I don't know. I'm old, so like, if I don't know all these people, don't judge me. But as far as I know, there's TikTok people and there's some YouTube people. So I don't know if she's YouTube or TikTok. Let me know, because I don't know. But she okay. I mean, she ain't giving me no problems.
Tacos. Sushi rocks.
Favorite ride?
JetX.
Have you guys been classically trained to dance?
I mean, of course, I'm Latina. Perreo. I was on Dance Moms.
Have you even watched the show? Okay, relax, peanut gallery. I'm not familiar, and we need someone that can dance because obviously Jamie can't.
Gigi, hi.
Oh, she just came for Zoe just now. And Zoe was like, who you talking about? No.
Oh my god.
The original, the queen.
Oh my god.
Zoe.
Hello.
Oh my god, cameras! Let's start rolling now. Camera, do we even have a camera? Hello?
That piano, everything. I remember they used to, like, whenever it was like a serious episode, they would play like the little piano part at the end and make it all depressing. I used to love that piano part. Hey, Christopher in here. You know who Christopher Massey is? Kyle Massey brother. And you know who Kyle Massey is? Corey in the house. And y'all already know how I feel about Corey in the house, so. Love both of them. Okay, Logan, he look a little old. Quinn look good. Quinn looks the same, minus the glasses. She look, cause she did not have glasses when she was on Big Time Rush, and she basically looks the same as she did when she was on Big Time Rush. So that's good. She looks the same. Logan, he look a little popped, but he was popped back then too. Like, he looked terrible back then. I'm sorry, I could not stand Logan. Logan was not the business. No. Logan is my least favorite character. And Michael was my favorite character. So you already know. Because he was funny. Talking about some dripping. That was funny. That's a classic.
I was dripping. I started that. That's my word. Dripping.
Classic. If you know, you know. I think my favorite female character was Victoria, aka Lola, and then my favorite male character was Michael, because Michael was funny. So yeah, like, I don't know who Noah Beck is or who this Eva, I can't pronounce her last name, and this Dixie person, I don't know who that is. But I did notice there's some cast members missing. But we'll see. Maybe they'll show up later. If not, then I'll tell you which cast members are missing at the end. Because I don't know. Because they might bring them in at the end. I don't know yet. I'll let you know. Okay. I've heard Gigi Gorgeous's name before. I just never watched her stuff. Lauren Gray, don't know who that is. Harry Josie, don't know who that is. I know JoJo Siwa because of Dance Moms, but she ain't my demographic. And then Sophia Reyes, don't know who she is, but she seemed pretty cool at the beginning. Gigi Gorgeous was, she was giving me boss lady vibes, but she came for Zoe a little bit. But besides that, she seemed pretty decent as well. But we'll see. Okay.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
I'm ready, girl. Let's get.
Ooh, I know you see me standing here.
I cannot not
see. Do I look good, my dear?
Yeah, her voice is deeper. She used to be like, ooh, I know you see. Like, her voice was like way higher. But that's because she grown. Oh, stop. What was that dancing? That dancing. Quinn, oh my god. I mean, she looked good now, but back then, she used to irritate me too. Yeah, Logan and Quinn used to irritate me, but low-key, they ended up being a little cute couple at the end, but them as separate people, they was irritating me. I'm sorry. Oh, they had showed it real fast, but they had the little hot tub thing. Remember when they had like the little hot tub in their room? Michael and Logan, when Chase had left, they had the little hot tub in their room. Yeah, so they kind of showed that, but they showed it real quick.
Excuse me. Logan Reese? Michael Barrett?
Hello.
What?
All of the things that we can be.
Hey, they changed some of the words because I don't recall those being the words. I gotta make sure I double check, but I don't know. I don't think the words is the. I think she changed the words, but.
Okay, cut.
Okay, so we have that scene and then this scene, but if we shoot this first scene over there.
That's Victoria. Hey, Vic. Hey, Vic. Oh.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. I thought you
were. That's not Victoria Justice. Where's she at? Because that's my homegirl. I mean, she ain't really my homegirl, but she is in spirit. So, where's she at? Yeah, there's some cast members missing from this. So, we just gonna keep
our
someone else.
It's okay. I am someone else. And, oh my gosh, are you Jamie? I'm like your biggest fan. But seriously, do I have the part, Lola? Come on, Jamie.
Relax and get back to the song and see how it goes.
Okay, I can do that. Yeah. Right. Thank you for the opportunity.
Yeah.
Bye.
All right. Sure.
Don't be stuck inside your head. Just get out with me instead.
Okay. If Chase and Logan is still delivering sushi, what they doing with their life? I don't eat sushi, so I don't know what's up with that. I think they supposed to be reenacting the Sushi Rocks thing because they used to deliver sushi. But if they still supposed to be doing that, that's trifling. It means they never got real jobs. No.
Stress away. Yeah, 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 you.
Okay, why are they still showing these people dancing? Stop showing Logan, Chase, and Michael dancing. Please stop. Please stop. Because Chase don't know what he's doing. Because he can never dance. And that's a fact. On the show, homeboy could not dance. Logan can't dance neither. At least Christopher, he keep the beat a little bit. But he ain't the best dancer neither. But he alright. He okay. He isn't that bad. But that's because he's my favorite character, so I'm not finna roast him. But I'm finna roast Chase and Logan though, because that was just too much. Anyway. After they showed like the original kids, they should have had Chase and Zoe kiss again on here. That would've been lit. I know she married and everything to somebody else, but it's called acting.
All of the things that we can be. Forget all your fears.
So I guess you won't know what Zoe thinks about you for another 20 years.
I didn't ask for that at all. What is that for? They got the wrong people kissing. I did not ask for this at all, okay? Anyway. Now, they did keep some of like the format the same. Like at the beginning, they kind of like when they had like the pictures. The format was very similar to the original theme song, but okay, This is the thing. I would have been fine if they just had the cast members that they had. Like, if they didn't have everybody, okay, that's fine. But they was trying to bring in them extra people to, like, compensate for the people that they couldn't put in the video. Like, Victoria, the guy who played Dustin, he wasn't there. Who else was missing? Oh, the girl who played Dana, she wasn't there. The girl that played Nicole wasn't there. Who else? Was, I feel like there's somebody else missing, but I think I got everybody that was missing. I would have been fine if they just didn't add all them extra people that weren't in the original. They could have just took them out and just had the people that they had. You know what I'm saying? Like, if they didn't have everybody, that's fine, but they didn't need them extra people. Like, I didn't ask for all that. But it was cute, though. So it's fine. I'll take it. Yeah, I forgot James was missing, but they didn't really need James. No offense to Austin Butler, but they didn't need James because Zoe had dumped James to be with Chase, so that would have been kind of weird if they was in the same video. But they could have had them fighting or something over Zoe. That would have been cool if they had them fighting over Zoe in the video. But yeah, they didn't really need James. But I mean, now to the portion where I decide whether I like or dislike the video. Now, I enjoyed the video for the most part, but it's not as good as the original video, or like the original song. Like, the original song was like a 12 out of 10. This one was like an 8 out of 10, which is still good. That's like a B plus, if you will. So, I mean, it was cute. So I'll go ahead and give it a thumbs up. You have now reached the end of this video. Make sure you like and subscribe. And I'll be back with more videos soon. See ya!